Properties?
What's this guy talking about?
Hold on, almost finished. Fellow superheroes, meet the final member of your band, Wombo Man!
Oh, sweetie, don't worry. I've heard the acting diet does wonders. And there's always electrolysis for the hair.
Wombat's not a grandpa. Just a second. I think I still have a dose of wombat. Wombat Versinius. That's what I'd be. I almost called you Barbatus, but I like the alliterative sound of wombat.
I'm going to alliterate you in a minute.
Whoa, don't damage the art slave. We may need him to draw us out of the jam.
Wombat's actually very cute. You're related to the Wallabit. Everyone knows they're the cutest things around.
Really?
Sure. And listen to this. They're marsupials, like the kangaroo. You've got a pocket you can keep all sorts of superhero stuff in. I'll even draw you some stuff to put in it.
You will?
Sure, listen to this. Wombats are extremely strong. They have thick, muscular legs and strong blood. They make them burrowers with high quarters. That's another reason I chose wombat when he was my artist. I wanted power that, like none other. Have you ever heard of the burrowing superhero?
Absolutely not.
It's totally unique. Weird, but unique.
I'm sure it's a power that can come in handy someday. Maybe.
Well, alright. But if I'm going to be wombat,